Hello. Is something the matter?
Most decidedly, yes. My precious mooncalf, Biscuit, was abducted by poachers up north. Oh, the vicious brutes. I tried to fight back, but I was no match for them.
I'm sorry about your mooncalf, Mr...
Garnuff. Just Garnuff. I'm only one goblin. Not a particularly brave one at that. I have no chance against a pack of bloodthirsty poachers. Oh, my poor Biscuit. I can only hope she's able to escape.
I'll keep an eye out for your mooncalf, Garnuff.
Oh, how kind. If only all of Wizardkind was as gracious to goblins. If you do see her and can bring her safely home to me, I promise to reward you for your efforts. Do keep an eye out for her, and be careful out there. Poachers are an unscrupulous lot.
I should try and rescue Garnuff's mooncalf. Sounds as if I'd need to head north to find those poachers. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Abandoned long ago, no doubt. Poachers! Garnuff was right then. I'd better be careful.
Revelio.
I hope you have your...
It's the student who released Treadwell.
Aloha Mora. Which one of you is Biscuit? Revelio. Everything's all right now.
Revelio.
Biscuit, let's get you back to Garnuff, shall we? Hogsmeade, here I come.
Don't you fret, Biscuit. I shall sort something out.
Garnuff, I've rescued Biscuit.
You have? Oh, is she hurt? Was she frightened? Are you all right?
Biscuit is fine, as am I. I was able to rescue her without much incident.
Oh, mercy. Where poachers are concerned, I tend to expect the worst. I cannot wait to get her home. I so miss seeing her dance in the evenings. Such joy.
You can have her back, for the right price.
Of course. I would pay any amount for the safety of my dear Biscuit. Oh, my sweet little Biscuit, my wise, noble Mooncalf. And here is your reward, of course. Well deserved. As I said before, you have restored my faith in wizardkind. You've restored at least a modicum of my faith in wizardkind. Biscuit and I can't thank you enough.